Liverpool's round double has been fined £10,000 and warned about his future conduct after publishing a picture
of the
Red Web wearing a Manchester United shirt on the Twitter page. This is how he looks, Mr. Webb, on Babbel's website there, which has been digitally altered after Liverpool's conduct against the United in the FA Cup 9 days ago.
The Dutch
national had already accepted a Saturday conduct last week. The Scottish Premier League club have reached a
penalty
and a second tier of 12 teams. The FBL will now consult the Scottish Football Association and the Scottish Football League to progress the idea. A top tier of
15 teams has
a
right
to incentive, but that was rejected in
the last one.
It was a little tier.
One thought in my mind when I'm talking about reconstruction on that is what is the best number of teams to get me as international manager the best
playing now, it looks better.
You know, when you play best against best, then...
Have you got them on that?
That
yeah.
Better for us.
Pat Bell is on.
Now, we've been giving this morning, haven't we, about this particular picture from the Australian Open. It's a match between bad workmen always blame this ball. What about bad work women? Do they blame her, their calls? Well, the race set is returning on the far side.
Oh,
it's
You're hitting the ball in progress, and one of the family doctors has been taking part in a pilot GPs control over large chunks of the healthcare system in England.
And he's delighted with the way the plans are working. The proposal comes out such a positive reception elsewhere. The influential health selection is criticised from aspects of the reforms and we're joined now by Chris Beedendorf. Thank you very much for joining the appointment. It seems to me your main concern in the report is not the fact that the reform is taking place, because you say the electors need it, but the pace and the scale.
And I think the method, in a sense the pace, the key point to remember about pace,
you know,
determined by resources. If the health service is going to meet the demand post upon it as we would all want to see it through,